Iowa State University is planning to close its diversity, equity, and inclusion office this year. Last November, the Board of Regents issued 10 DEI directives to cut back spending throughout the state's three public universities. In response to that, Iowa State said it'll be closing its DEI office in July. The college is also removing five positions due to that directive, two of which are filled right now.